So we created SoftStartRV. It's designed to connect directly to the compressor motor and reduce the power surge that occurs on startup. It achieves this by gradually increasing this power until the compressor is running. This increases the time it takes the motor to get up to speed and creates a very smooth start that reduces the peak current by up to 65 to 70% or more. A rooftop 16,000 BTU compressor can now start with under 20 amps of current.